वासुदेवेन्द्र योगींद्रम नत्वा ज्ञानप्रदं गुरुं मुमुक्षूणां हितार्थाय तत्वबोधोऽभिधीयते। पेज नंबर 49। आत्मा तर्हि कः सच्चिदानन्दस्वरूपः सत् किम्? कालत्रयेपि तिष्ठतीति सत् चित् किम्? ज्ञानस्वरूपः आनन्दः कः? सुखस्वरूपः शंकराचार्य कंप्लीटिंग द सेकंड टॉपिक दैट इज द इंडिविजुअल नेचर जीवात्म स्वरूपम। व्हाट इज द नेचर ऑफ द इंडिविजुअल? हु इज इंडिविजुअल? आई एम माई सेल्फ। इंडिविजुअल is called Jeevatmanar. I, the individual, is known as Jeevatmanar. Who am I? This Jeevatma, whenever I say I am, it is a mixture of self and non-self. Whenever I say I am, in this I am, there is self and non-self. Self means Atma. Non-self means Anatman, which is not Atma. So throughout my interaction, I am interacting with these two combined mixture. Atma is also involved, Anatma also involved. How to know them separately? Gross body, sthula shariram. Subtle body, sukshma shariram. And causal body, karana shariram. Anatma number one. Then five koshas. Then avastha trayam, also anatma number two. Waker, dreamer, and sleeper. Avastha trayam, three avasthas. I am the waker, I myself am the dreamer, I myself am the sleeper also. These three avasthas are not anatma. They are anatma, they are not atma. So anatma number two, avastha trayam. Then what is the third anatma? Panchakoshas. अन्नमयकोश, प्राणमयकोश, मनोमयकोश, विज्ञानमयकोश, आनंदमयकोश, ऑल पुट टुगेदर अनात्मा नंबर थ्री। नॉन सेल्फ नंबर वन, नॉन सेल्फ नंबर टू, नॉन सेल्फ नंबर थ्री, ऑल ऑफ देम आर नॉट आत्मा। देन व्हाट इज आत्मान? दैट आत्मा इज सच्चिदानंद स्वरूपः। आत्मा तर्हि कः? बॉडी इज नॉट आत्मा। दे आर ऑल लाइक कटक कुंडलादिकम। ज्ञापक इरुको, कटकम मीन्स बैंगल, कुंडलम मीन्स रिंग, आदि पदार्थ गृहम, हैंड बैग, ऑल दीज दे आर ऑल ऑब्जेक्ट्स एक्सपीरियंस्ड बाय मी। Similarly, body also experienced by me, mind is also experienced by me. Therefore, they cannot be Atma. I can give $100, can they become Atma? Not $100, billions, billions, billions you give also, they can never become Atma. Why? Whatever I experience is different from me. You have to apply two laws, principles. What are the principles? Whatever I experience is different from me, it is object. Clip is experienced by me, therefore clip is object. The experiencer is subject. The body is experienced by me, therefore it is what? Object. அங்கே சொல்லுறதுக்கு தயக்கம், நோ ஆப்ஜெக்ட், தைரியமாக சொல்லுங்க, பரவாயில்ல, ஆப்ஜெக்ட். ஸோ எக்ஸ்பீரியன்சர் ஆஃப் த பாடி இஸ் செல்ஃப் ஆத்மா. தென் ஐ எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் மை மைண்ட் ஆல்சோ. எவ்ரி ஒன் ஆஃப் அஸ் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் அவர் ஓன் மைண்ட். சின்ஸ் வி எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் அவர் ஓன் மைண்ட், that mind also must be what according to that principle, same principle I have to apply here also. Object only, mind is also object. Then I, the experiencer of the mind, must be the subject. That means I am not the mind. Out of the appa manasula irukkira problems, sorrow, all this belong to the mind or the object or the subject? When I experience the clip, a low clip, the color of the clip belong to the clip or me? Object only, the clip only. The color attribute also belongs to that object only. I am experiencing the color along with the clip, object. Similarly, I experience my own mind many times, happy many times, unhappy also. That happy unhappiness of the mind are not belong to me. This is the very toughest thing to accept, because they belong to mind only, not to me. But I am mistaking they are belong to me. This mixed, see, mistaken, that is called superimposition. This mistake alone is called superimposition. This mistake alone is the cause of sorrow. This erroneous perception. What is that erroneous perception? The attribute of the object taking to myself. I can never take the color of the clip as mine. But body and mind are so close, so intimate, therefore I take their attributes also belong to me. Old age belong to the body, disease belong to the body, sorrow belongs to the mind, they are also belong to only object, not me. Since they are very close to me, I am taking them as mine. Therefore, to come out of sorrow, what I have to do now? I have to understand this sorrow belong to the mind alone, not to me. I am the experiencer of the sorrow. When you say, I have sorrow, na, therefore you are free from sorrow. When you say, I have sorrow, and chunna nartham, you are free from sorrow. You have sorrow, but you are not sorrow. Okay? So this is anatma. Then self, that is called consciousness. What is that consciousness? This I la irukkiranda anatma, you have to say, I am not, I am not, I am not. When you say, when you are using the body, mind, anatma itself, you have to understand, even though I am using the clip, therefore clip color cannot be my color, isn't it? Since I am using, its attributes can become my attributes? No. Similarly, I am using the body, I am using my hand to write, I am using my eyes to see, the body I am using my mind also to understand, to listen in the class. Because of that using, you cannot say that you are. I am using them, whatever you are using, they are instruments. They are instrument. A pen is your instrument or not? You are using. Body you are using, therefore it is instrument. Mind you are using, therefore it is instrument. Then what am I now? You are Sat Swarupam. Sat Kim. That is called easiness. Trikale Apitishtati is easiness. My keys, fannies, houses. The easiness is called Sat principle, existence principle. First feature of Atma. The second feature is Chit, Chaitanyam, Chit Kim, Jnana Swarupaha. I know. K-N-O-W, Jnanam, knowledge. I am means I exist. That existence is consciousness, Jnana Swarupam. Sat Swarupam, Jnana Swarupam. Who is Sat Swarupam? Sat Swarupam is easiness. But in the easiness, we have to clip is, mic is, fan is, desk is, house is, you say. When it comes to you, how you have to convert that? I am. I is and chollakudadu. I is and chollavele. Chollamatam. Eppadi chollano? I am. Naan irukken. I am na naan irukken. Followed by what? Enakku theriyum. Enakku theriyum. Naan irukken nu enna? Enakku theriyum. நான் இருக்கேனுங்கிறது சத் ஸ்வரூபம், எனக்கு தெரியுங்கிறது சித் ஸ்வரூபம், எனக்கு தெரியுங்கிறது ஞானம் இல்லையோ, நாலெட்ஜ். நான் இருக்கேன், எனக்கு தெரியும். ஐ எக்ஸிஸ்ட், ஐ நோ. தீஸ் ஆர் த டூ ஃபீச்சர்ஸ். வாட் இஸ் த தேர்ட் ஃபீச்சர்? சுகஸ்வரூபா ஆனந்தா கஹா. சத்ஸ்வரூபம், சித்ஸ்வரூபம், ஆனந்தஸ்வரூபம், ஆத்மான. சத்துன்ன எக்ஸிஸ்டன்ஸ் பிரின்சிபிள், ஆம்னஸ். சித்துன்ன ஜானஸ்வரூபம், கான்ஷியஸ்னஸ். ஐ நோங்கிறது யூ கேன் சேஞ்ச் இட் இன் டு ஐ ஆம் கான்ஷியஸ் ஆஃப். ஐ ஆம் கான்ஷியஸ் ஆஃப் தட் ஐ எக்ஸிஸ்ட். ஐ ஆம் கான்ஷியஸ் ஆஃப். ஐ நோ ஆல்சோ யூ கேன் சே ஐ ஆம் கான்ஷியஸ் ஆஃப். ஆர் யூ கேன் சே ஐ ஆம் அவேர் ஆஃப். I am aware of that I am sitting here. I am aware of that I exist. Sure? I am aware of that I exist. I am conscious of that I exist. Not only that, I am existent principle, I am consciousness principle, and I am anandam also. What do you mean by ananda? Sukha swarupam. Sukha Swarupam. I am of the nature of Sukha. A Sukha means Ananda. This Sukha is not a... There are two types of Sukha. This is one we are seeing in the last class. There are two types of Sukha. Experiential Ananda and original Ananda. Non-experiential Ananda and experiential Ananda. Experiential Ananda is known as Anubhava Ananda. Experiential Ananda is known as Anubhava Ananda. Non-experiential Ananda is Swarupa Ananda. Swarupa Sukham. Non-experiential Ananda is Swarupa Sukham or Sukhaswarupam. So I am conscious of is Ananda Swarupaha, Sukha Swarupaha. Now I am Ananda Swarupam. Anubhava Ananda is that which is born of one condition, one object. Anubhava Ananda is that, experiential Ananda is that, experienced by me because of so and so. And chonna, that is comes under what? Anubhava Ananda. I experience the Ananda. Once you say experienced, what is that? Tell me. because of what you are experiencing ananda. Rasagulla, gulab jam, flower, nice dress, AC, TV, music, phone, cell phone, all these things, I am happy because of so and so chonna, adi anubhava anandam. I am happy because of my son is coming from America. So that is also what ananda? Anubhava ananda. I am happy my son got centum. Anubhava ananda. This anubhava ananda is permanent or impermanent? Appa, paarunga. Impermanent. Every one of us know, as long as that situation, that object, that condition is available, my ananda continue. Once that object, the situation goes, ananda also goes. Ayaram, gayaram. That ananda comes, what ananda comes will go in time. A limited ananda, finite ananda, which comes and goes, it has got arrival and departure. Now, what is the definition of anubhava ananda? Anubhava ananda is that which has got arrival and departure. Is the definition of anubhava ananda? Anubhava ananda is that, or experiential ananda is that which has got arrival and departure. Agama paayi enar. Agama na arrival. Apaayi enna departure. Agama paai, anubhavananda, impermanent. Whereas this ananda swarupam, swarupa ananda, sukha swarupam, not agama paai, it is not subject to arrive and depart. I am conscious of, I am happy. Happy, happier, happiest, vandhi, adila, enna impermanent ananda. I am ananda swarupam ani chunna, my nature is ananda swarupam ani chunna, it is not agama paayi, it doesn't have arrival and departure, when it is free from arrival and departure, it is impermanent or permanent? Permanent. Why evalu alaga solren, I am very happy. It is permanent ananda. It is not born of anything. அப்படிப்பட்ட ஒரு ஆனந்தம் இருக்கா? அப்படிப்பட்ட ஒரு ஆனந்தம் இருக்கா? பர்மனெண்ட் ஆனந்தா, விச் இஸ் நாட் ஹேவிங் அரைவல் அண்ட் டிபார்ச்சர், விச் இஸ் நாட் ஆகமா பாயி, அண்ணன் ஒரு பர்மனெண்ட் ஆனந்தங்கிறது ஒன்று இருக்கான்னா, இஸ் இஸ் தட் சத்து சித்து சுகஸ்வரூபம் ஆனந்தந்தா, விச் இஸ் ஃப்ரீ ஃப்ரம் அரைவல் அண்ட் டிபார்ச்சர். வாட் சத் ஏவ சித் சித்தேவ சுகஸ்வரூபம்னு, அந்த சத் அலோன் இஸ் சித், தட் சித் அலோன் இஸ் இந்த பர்மனெண்ட் ஆனந்த, பர்மனெண்ட் ஆனந்த, சாஸ்வத ஆனந்தம். கிளியர்? நவ் வேர் இஸ் தட் சாஸ்வத ஆனந்தன்னு, வென் ஐ சே ஐ ஆம் நான் அனு சொன்னோம். ஓகே, நான் இருக்கேன். அப்போ நான் இருக்கேன், அப்புறம் எனக்கு தெரியும், நான் இருக்கேன் எனக்கு தெரியும். அப்போ இந்த சத்தேவ சித்து சிதேவ சுகஸ்வரூபம் அன்னப்போ, நான் இருக்கேன் எனக்கு தெரியும் அனு சொல்லப்போ, அந்த சுகஸ்வரூபம் மா பிலாங் டு ஹூம்? மீ ஒன்லி, நானே தான். நான் இருக்கேன் சத்து, எனக்கு தெரியும் சித்து, சுகஸ்வரூபா ஐ ஆம் த ஸ்வரூபானந்தா சொல்லணும், சொல்ல மாட்டோம். சுவாமினி நான் இருக்கேன்னு தெரியறது, எனக்கு தெரியுமான்னு கூட தெரியறது, அந்த சுகஸ்வரூபங்கிறது மாத்திரம் ஒன்றுமே ஐ ஆம் நாட் ஏபிள் டு கிராஸ்ப். அதான் சுகஸ்வரூபம். ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள், யூ வாண்ட் டு நோ தட் சுகஸ்வரூபம்? யா. இன் டீப் ஸ்லீப் யூ ஃபர்கெட் எவ்ரி திங். Your possessions you forget, all possessions you forget, you forget your body, you forget your mind, you forget everything, and you are there or not? You are there. How much sorrow is there in that sleep? In deep sleep, there is no sorrow. But sorrow is not there, what must be there? Ananda. Ananda is because of what? And the ananda born is because of what? If you say because of sleep, you do not know that you are sleeping also. You do not know that you are sleeping in sleep. Okay, I hope you are not sleeping now. Okay. You do not know that you are sleeping also in the sleep. Am I right? That's why you cannot say, I am happy because of sleep. But you are there. Yes or no? In sleep you are there or not? You are there. You do not know that you are happy in the sleep. After waking up, you say, what? Nanna thungita. Anandama thungita. Amma, eppadi theriyum anandam? Mind is not working. Intellect is not working. Body is, you don't remember the body. Body is not active. How do you know you are ananda? Because of what you are ananda? That means, I myself am ananda. Without anything I can be happy. That is my swarupam. That is my swarupam. That is called swarupa ananda, sukha swarupam I am. That's why our happiness, impermanent happiness always comes and goes. Our happiness is always three gradations. Priya, moda, pramoda. I am happy, I am happier, I am happiest. And the happiest kuda thirupi poyidum. Then sorrow. Again happy, happier, happiest. Again sorrow. In the impermanent ananda comes in the body mind complex as long as you have body mind complex. But they are all coming and going. Who is knowing? Tell me, who is knowing that happiness arrival and happiness departure? I am. The knower of happiness arrival and happiness departure is always ananda swarupam. Thirupi solren. The knower of happiness arrival, happiness departure never change. That knower I am. I am sukha swarupam, ananda swarupam. Okay, next portion. Evam Satchidananda Swarupam. Swatmanam Vijaniyat. Evam, in this manner. From past two classes, Ore Sattu Chittu Sukha Swarupam. Evam, in this manner. As said above. Satchidananda Swarupam Swatmanam. Swatmanam means your own self. Swa means your own. Atmanam means self. Vijaniyat, may you know, may you claim, may you recognize, may you discover yourself. Acharya, the teacher is asking the student, oh my dear student, you are attentively listening from long time. I am very, very happy. May you own up. Vijaniyat. May you claim. May you own up. May you understand. What? Swatmanam. Your own self. As what? Sat Chit Ananda Swarupaha. You claim that I am Sat. You have to claim I am Chit. You have to claim I am Ananda Swarupaha. I am Sat Chit Ananda Swarupaha. Available in the incidental body, using the mind instrument, and I play a role. Just as this people, know, police people wearing that dress, uniform. And the doctors, they wear their coat, apron. The lawyers also, they wear their, once they wear that, no, they become liar. He cannot wear and talk to her, talk to his wife, no? You know, I am lawyer. In the lawyer, alla, angeda court la. Adi madri, we are also सत् चित् सुख स्वरूप आत्मस्वरूप आई एम यूजिंग द बॉडी माइंड दैट टाइम आई प्ले अ रोल व्हाट रोल मदर रोल सिस्टर रोल वाइफ रोल हस्बैंड रोल फादर रोल ब्रदर रोल स्टूडेंट रोल एम्प्लॉय रोल वर्किंग एनी रोल हाउ मेनी रोल्स वी आर प्लेइंग सो मेनी रोल्स वी आर प्लेइंग बट वी आर रोलिंग अलांग विद द रोल्स अदे द प्रॉब्लम यू कैन यूज द रोल at the same time you have to know this is my role this is my role you have to play the role at the same time you are different from the role yes then you are intelligent person an artha you are a mature person an artha you use the role you are different from the role but the actor who is playing a role richest person actor already crores and crores he is taking lot of money he is having so many bungalows he is having cars he is having and suddenly he comes and wears that beggar's dress beggar's role he is playing and people are clapping and he is crying also in that vesham he is crying and he is asking money and he is asking for food and he is crying and lot of dirty dress and he is wearing and all inside heart of the heart he knows he is rich or not he never take that role as real he never take that role as real while he is playing that beggar role as he is playing inside the mind he knows that when he is getting his picture is going to get hit na lot of 100 days it is going to play na avanukena nanna theriyum I am going to get lot of name fame and money already he is taking crores enna and the pichakaran vashathuke crores he is getting manasu ullukulla theriyuma theriyada adu maadhiri when I am playing a wife role miserable daughter-in-law role ena mamayar vandi always taunting no idu pannala adu pannala idu pannala adu pannala taunting no miserable daughter-in-law role and happy mother role sometimes unhappy also all roles they we are playing happy roles and unhappy role all these roles I'm playing but they are not my real nature what is my real nature sat chit sukhas ananda swarup so therefore a intelligent person always remember I am playing a role the roles cannot touch me however much dirty dress he wears what will happen nothing will happen avan apdiye irpan original person so therefore I am sukha swarupam I am swa atmanam atma swarupam I am atma swarupam what is the definition of atma there is one shloka you can note so throughout your study you have to remember that shloka is yad apnoti yad adatte atma ka definition Acharya said, "Swatmanam vijaniyat." May you know your self. He said, "Self means atma. Atma means definition is yad apnoti, yad adatte, yad apnoti, yad adatte, yachati vishayaniha." यच्छाति विषयानिह यच्छाति विषयानिह फर्स्ट लाइन यदाप्नोति यदादत्ते सेकंड लाइन यच्छाति विषयानिह आई विल एक्सप्लेन थर्ड लाइन इज यच्छास्य संततो भावः यच्छास्य संततो भावः तस्मात् आत्मा इति उच्यते तस्मात् आत्मा इति उच्यते फर्स्ट डेफिनेशन इज यद आप्नोति दैट व्हिच परवेड्स एवरीवेयर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ एग्जिस्टेंट कॉन्शियसनेस प्रिंसिपल यदाप्नोति. आप्नोति मीन्स दट विच परवेड्स. ईजनेस परवेड्स एवरीवेर. कॉन्शियसनेस परवेड्स इन एवरी लिविंग बीइंग. सो यदाप्नोति देन यदादत्ते दट विच ग्रैस्प. दट विच ग्रैस्प यदादत्ते. आत्मा आई दि सेल्फ एम आई ग्रैस्पिंग आर नॉट. आर यू ग्रैस्पिंग माई क्लास आर नॉट. यू आर ग्रैस्पिंग यदादत्ते. That you receive, you grasp. Yachcha atti vishayaniha. Yachcha atti vishayaniha. All vishayams, objects. Atti means you consume. As though you consume. Sound you consume. Forms you consume. Smell you consume. And taste you consume. Touch you consume. You take. Yachcha atti vishayaniha. All vishayams, objects you नो इच्छाति विषयानिह. दिस इज अ थर्ड डेफिनेशन. यदाप्नोति फर्स्ट डेफिनेशन. यदादत्ते सेकंड डेफिनेशन. एंड यच्छाति विषयानिह थर्ड डेफिनेशन. फोर्थ डेफिनेशन इज यच्छास्य संततो भावः. फोर्थ डेफिनेशन यच्छास्य संततः भावः. दैट व्हिच एग्जिस्ट ऑल द थ्री पीरियड्स ऑफ टाइम. That which exists all the three periods of time. Santataha bhavaha means, bhavaha means existence. Santataha means continuously. Exist all the time. Tasmat atma iti ucchate. Therefore it is called atma. I exist. I grasp the things. And I enjoy the all objects. And I exist all the time. I pervade everywhere. I grasp the things. I enjoy all objects. And I am existing all the time. In one form or other, I, the existent principle, continues. Objects, name and form may come and go, but I continue. This is the definition of Atma. यदाप्नोति यदादत्ते यच्छाति विषयानिह यच्छास्य संततो भावः तस्मात् आत्मेत्यभिधीयते. अभिधीयते और उच्यते. आत्मा इत्यभिधीयते. दिस इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ आत्मा. नाउ यू कैन नोट ऑल सेवन फ्यूचर्स ऑफ आत्मा. हियर सत् चित् आनंद स्वरूपम ओनली गिवन और करोलरीज यू कैन गेट from these definitions. Number one is chit means chaitanya swarupaha. Atma means chaitanya swarupaha. Number one means consciousness in artha. Number two, atma is satyam. Satya means ever existent principle. Swatantram in artha. Satyam or swatantram are sat, ever existent. That is the second feature. Third feature is nirgunam, attributeless. Attributeless, nirgunam. All attributes belongs to only objects, not to the subject. So nirgunam. Number four, nityaha. Nityaha means kala atitaha anartham. Not time bound. Nityaha means permanent. Kala atitaha. Infinite anartha. Then fifth one is ekaha. Atma is only one. There are no many atmas. There can be many anatmas, many bodies, many minds. But I am and children, and I am leda the difference irukka. Whatever we say, I am, adhula difference kediyadu. I am is one. I am male, I am female, I am wife, I am husband, la difference irukka. Inda I am la difference kediyadu. Adhanaala ekaha. Number six is sarvagataha, all pervading, sarvagataha means desha atitaha. It's beyond spatial limitation. Beyond spatial limitation, sarvagataha. Then last and final one is asangaha, not tainted by anything. Asangaha, not touched by, not afflicted by anything. Not afflicted by anything. These seven features are whose features? My own features. And cholano. Atma features, correct. Then the Atma, I am only. Therefore only, all these seven features are my features. I have old age, I have knee pain, I have back pain. All these features are belong to body. I am sad, I have depression, I have frustration, I have anxiety, I have tension. All these belong to the mind. They are not belong to me. Then who am I? I am Sat Chit Chaitanyam Sukhaswarupam Ekam Nityam Asangam Sachi Sarvagatam Swatantram Anandaswarupam. Anandam Brahma I am. When I am playing, I play the role. Action pannanu. Okay. The Karodupati, who is acting as a beggar, Nan Karodupati, eppadi act panna mudiyum beggar, I cannot beg and shollakudadu. Hey, you are playing the role now. You have to play. So therefore, you are playing what role now? Student role. Okay? Student role. That's why you have to sit and write and sit 1 hour. You have to play the role. I am Atma only, Swami. Ningu pakka ukkarle nu sollakoodadhu. You are Atma. I am Atma. Therefore, let me sit on the bench here, Anna. You should not sit. Okay? When I am playing the role, we have to see the differences. When we understand, there are no differences. In understanding only, there are no differences. But when we are playing the role, we are one and the same. When the servant comes, you should not say, you are Atma, I am Atma, come on, sit and we eat. Avadella sollakoodadhu. Servant playing the servant role. Driver playing the driver role. Officer playing the officer role. Roles play pannum bodhu, ellame differences irukkanum. இருந்துதான் ஆகணும். இதை அங்கே போய் மினி இங்கே மிக்ஸ் பண்ணக்கூடாது. பெரிய தகராறே வந்துடும். வீட்டில் எல்லோரும் சண்டை போட்டுவிடுவான். நீங்கள் எனக்கு தெரியாது, எல்லாம் ஆத்மான்னு சொல்லிட்டா சுவாமினியான்னு சொல்லக்கூடாது. இன்னும் நிறைய பேர் இப்படி ஹாஃப் ஆஃப் தான் கேட்டுட்டு கிளாஸில், அதுக்கப்புறம் வரமாட்டேன் கிளாஸுக்கு, அறக்குறையாக கேட்டுட்டு. அண்ட் தே திங்க் எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் ஆத்மா, எவ்ரி திங் இஸ் பகவான். தேர்ஃபார் யூ கேன் வேர் எனிபடிஸ் செப்பல்னா. You are not supposed to wear anybody's chappal. And the size difference will be there, cost difference will be there. Paama appo pudusa vaangittu vandu anga vittutan endha chappal potta enna swami ellaru aatma daane nu solla koodadhu. You should not apply. This is only for understanding. When you are playing the role, be careful. Okay, this the scientists cannot understand. You understand that scientists cannot understand what they say about this Atma. I will read in the books they write. Big scientist who is an Erwin, his name is called Erwin. What he says about Atma? They say like this. Namma Shastram eppadiyo sollichu indha maadhiri Atma swaroopam idha da ane. But still they are struggling to find out what is Atma. They say, Erwin says, just I read, okay. Conscious is never experienced in the plural, only in the singular, of which the plural is unknown. This is only one thing, and that is what seems to be plurality, and it is merely a series of different aspects of this one thing produced by deception, that is Indian Maya. This is the definition of Atma. Enna adu puriyadha? இண்டியன் மாயா அண்ணா, ஈவன் அமெரிக்கன் இண்டியன் மாயா, அமெரிக்கன் மாயா, ரெண்டு மாயா இருக்க என்ன? இண்டியன் மாயா தான் அமெரிக்கன் மாயா ஆல்சோ. ஓகே, திஸ் இஸ் ஒன் ஃபிலாசபர், ஒன் சயின்டிஸ்ட் டெஃபினேஷன். அனதர் சயின்டிஸ்ட் மேக்ஸ் பிளான்ட்னு ஒரு சயின்டிஸ்ட், ஹீ சேஸ், அனதர் வெல் நோன் சயின்டிஸ்ட் அன்மாட்ட, இவர் என்ன சொல்கிறாருன்னா, ஹீ இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் அஸ், அவரே நம்ம கேட்குறாரு என்னென்ன, டு யூ திங்க் conscious can be explained in terms of matter and its law? Consciousness I regard as fundamental. I regard matter as a derivation of consciousness. Everything we talk about, everything that we regard as existing, postulate consciousness. ஏதாவது புரியறதா? புரிஞ்சா சரி, புரியலன்னா கூட பரவாயில்ல. எதுக்கு அது புரிய வேண்டாம், சும்மா சொல்கிறேன். இஸ் சயின்டிஸ்ட் ஹவு தே ஆர் ஸ்ட்ரகிளிங் டு நோ த கான்ஷியஸ்னஸ். அண்ட் அனதர் ப்ரொஃபெசர் ஜார்ஜ் வால்ட், வாட் ஹீ சேஸ், இஸ் எ நோபல் லாரியட், ஹீ சேஸ், தோ கான்ஷியஸ்னஸ் இஸ் த எசென்ஷியல் கண்டிஷன் ஆஃப் ஆல் சயின்சஸ், சயின்ஸ் கெனாட் டீல் வித் இட் பிகாஸ் consciousness itself lies outside the parameters of the space and time. This is said by George Walt. Yeah? Like this, many people and trying to know the Atma. Unfortunately, even Indians now, modern people, they want to prove Atma on the basis of the scientific parameters. Unfortunately. Our children will also, Atma is there. Can you prove? Can you prove, they ask. First you disprove, there is no Atma, then I'll prove. When you cannot disprove, don't say it is not there. You are the Atma, you are the consciousness, existent principle. Idi theriyamale, they are all struggling, breaking their heads, you know. Unfortunately, we are also searching for we are waiting for a scientific proof. What he said, it is beyond parameters of science. How can you prove? Therefore, never ask anything for scientific proof. Tradition, Shastra says, you study Shastra, understand. That's for no argument. Never argue with philosophers. Okay, that's why samatta enna pandranu thana, they are all studying what? Bhagavad Gita. They are all studying Upanishads. Priyada, this is what Atma Swarupam. Who is that Atma now? I am. What is my nature? Existent consciousness, Sukha Swarupam, Ananda Swarupam. My role is having lot of up and downs, but that up and downs does not belong to me, the Atma. Therefore, to be happy, what I require now? To be happy, what I require? Really speaking, I am only giving Ananda to all of them. This Ananda alone reflecting in all the objects. This Ananda alone, existence I am giving, the clip is, I am saying, I am conscious of the clip. This consciousness, existent principle, alone is Ananda Swarupam. This only reflecting in Rasagulla, Gulab Jam and flower, or husband, or children, or in the anything, it is only reflecting. My Ananda only reflecting in anything. There is no real Ananda. Like that one dog got a dry bone. And it is so hungry. After long search, it has got a dry bone. It is started eating, dry bone. Crushing. And a lot of flesh and blood is coming into its mouth and enjoying. And dog is feeling, today I am really so happy. I am so fortunate. I got a nice food today. I am eating, enjoying this flesh. Meat I am enjoying now. Then, really speaking, in the dry bone lo, enna flesh irukum? Enna blood irukum? Dry bone lo. Finally, the dog is enjoying its own flesh. By crushing the dry bone, its jaws are wounded. Get wounded, and from that jaws only flesh is coming, and the maamsam blood ella, adinude vaayilande vande, adhe swallow pandrathu. And a dog thinking, I am getting lot of flesh from the bone. But where from that flesh is coming? From its own mouth. Adhu dog-ku theriyadhu. Appo namma sukham kuda appadi dhaan. Whatever sukha I am getting from my son or daughter-in-law or daughter or husband or house, by car or TV or any profession or money, by anything, whatever I am getting, ananda is only my sukha swarupa reflecting there. If it is really Ananda is coming from the husband, then Ananda should come all the 360 days. This is the law. If Ananda is coming from the Rasagulla, whenever I eat the Rasagulla, Ananda should come. But the third Rasagulla will not give Ananda. Fourth Rasagulla will not give Ananda. What to talk of 10th Rasagulla? That means Ananda is not there in Rasagulla. Suppose a music program gives Ananda, that program must give Ananda all the time. But after playing 2-3 times, talavali varudhu. Illaya? I don't like to listen. That means Ananda is not in the music. In dance program, our daughter-in-law, our son, if they are the source of happiness, they must give happiness all the time. But it is not so. அதுலேருந்து வெளியில் வந்தால் நல்லா இருக்குன்னு தோன்றுறது. ஐ எம் ஹாப்பி இஃப் ஐ எம் அவுட் ஆஃப் தட். தட் மீன்ஸ் இட் இஸ் நாட் த சோர்ஸ் ஆஃப் ஆனந்தா. மை ஆனந்தா ஒன்லி ரிஃப்ளெக்டிங். திஸ் இஸ் வாட் நோ யூ ஹேவ் டு அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட். இஃப் ஐ அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் ஐ எம் எ மெச்சூர் பர்சன். இஃப் ஐ டோன்ட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் ஐ எம் அதர்வைஸ் பர்சன். ஓகே, நாட் வைஸ்னு அர்த்தம். ஓகே, அப் டு ஹியர் த செகண்ட் டாபிக் இஸ் ஓவர். நவ் கம் டு த தேர்ட் டாபிக். Third topic is analysis of creation. So what is the final? Swatmanam vijaniyat ananarthana atma abhiman anatma abhimana tyagaha. Anatma abhimana tyagaha. Tyaga means renounce the identity with the body mind complex and its roles. Renounce, tyaga means renounce. Disown, give up, drop. What? Anatma abhimana. Abhimana means identity. Identity in what? Identity with this anatma, body, mind, complex and its relations. Play the role but give up abhimana. Never seek your security, happiness, peace from anatma. If you are intelligent, there is no peace, happiness, security in anatma. It cannot be. Therefore, drop abhimana. Then what? Develop atma abhimana. Abhimana means identity with atma. Atma abhimana nishtha. Develop committed to your own nature. When? Next Wednesday. Throughout the week, throughout the day, throughout my routine, throughout my interaction with everything. As I am talking, I have to remember I am playing a role. Somebody insults me, okay. But take care of, what you can do, you do. But you need not keep that hurt inside. These are all very common in roles. Drama. Idella oru drama. Then you are relaxed. This is the benefit of this knowledge. Nothing can disturb me in this world. They say, they keep the board, no? No admission without permission. Trespassers will be prosecuted. Have you read anywhere? In the private property, they keep the board. No admission without permission. Trespassers will be prosecuted. Therefore, husband, children, mother-in-law, father-in-law, anybody in the world cannot disturb me. They have no right to disturb me. They have no right. I never allow them to disturb me. Even they disturb me also, I am not disturbed. Why? Like that ocean. Waves are on the top. But inside the ocean it is very magnanimous. That's why I am very calm and quiet myself. I play the role without disturbed. That is called like a lotus leaf. I can live like a lotus leaf. How you are able to live? Because of this knowledge. This knowledge bless me to live a happy life. I can make use of my life more blissful, happy, in spite of all roles. Under all situations, nothing can disturb me. My peace cannot be stolen by anything. anybody. My security cannot be stolen. My happiness cannot be stolen. This is what my real nature. Then now we have to study what is this creation. अथ चतुर्विंशति तत्वोत्पत्ति प्रकारम् वक्ष्यामः. अतः आफ्टर नोइंग दिस आत्मा अथ नर इट इज अथ. Atha means afterwards. Afterwards means after knowing this much about Atma, now you can study about this Utpatti Prakaram. Prakaram means method. Method of what? Utpatti. Utpatti means creation. Creation of what? Chaturvimshati Tattva Utpatti. Tattva means principles. Principles of what? Chaturvimshati Tattvam means 24 principles. Vakshyamaha, I am going to teach. Vakshyamaha means I am going to impart knowledge about 24 principles and their birth. Next, Brahmashraya. Sattva Rajas Tamo Gunatmika. माया अस्ति माया अस्ति माया इज देयर. व्हाट टाइप ऑफ माया? माया इज दैट सत्व रजस तमो गुणात्मिका. माया दैट व्हिच इज एंडाउड विथ पोसेस्ड विथ दैट व्हिच इज पोसेस्ड दिस सत्व गुण Rajoguna and Tamoguna. Sattva Rajas Tamoguna Atmika means possessed in earth, endowed with. Maya means Sattva Rajas Tamogunam, put together Maya. If you don't remember this after 2-3 years, Swamini, what is Maya? Please tell me about Maya. Idida Maya. Okay. Yenda edathila moodu gunangal irukkumo adida Maya. Sattva gunam, rajogunam, tamo gunam oru edathila irukkiradhu da Maya nu artham. Idu gnapam irukkanum. Enna indha Maya Devi da going to come throughout our study. Anatmaku mother. Thai. Maya Devi enna enna artham? Thai. யாருக்கண்ணா அனாத்மாக்கு தாய். செல்ஃப் பற்றி முடிச்சாச்சு. ஆத்மா இந்த ஆத்மா ஆத்மா இஸ் செல்ஃப் தட் இஸ் ஐ ஆம் கான்ஷியஸ்னஸ் எக்ஸிஸ்டன்ட் பிரின்சிபல். அதர் தேன் மீ வாட் எவர் இஸ் தேர் மாயா விச் ஹேஸ் காட் த்ரீ குணா சத்வகுணா ரஜோகுணா தமோகுணா. வேர் இஸ் திஸ் மாயா? பிரம்மாஸ்ரயா. இந்த மாயா மதர் பிரகிருதி. மாயாக்கே அனதர் நேம் பிரகிருதி. மேட்டர் மேட்டர் இன் பொட்டென்ஷியல் ஃபார்ம் எனர்ஜி என் பேர். எனர்ஜி என் பேர் பிரகிருதி ஆர் மாயா ஆர் அவித்யா. இத்தனை பேர் இருக்கு. ஆத்மாவுக்கு ஒரே பேர் தான். மாயாவுக்கு நிறைய ரோல்ஸ் ப்ளே பண்ணணும் இல்லையோ அதில் நிறைய பேர். அவித்யா, இக்னரன்ஸ், பிரகிருதி, மேட்டர். வேர் இஸ் திஸ் மேட்டர்? பிரகிருதி மாயான்னா பிரம்மா ஆசிரயா. இட் ஈஸ் அலாங் வித் பிரம்மன். அந்த பிரம்மன் ஆசிரயிச்சுன்னு இருக்குன்னா இட் ஈஸ் டேக்கிங் ஷெல்டர் அண்டர் மாயா ரூஃப். மாய் பிரம்மன் ரூஃப். பிரம்மனுக்கு இந்த மாயா இருக்கு. அவருடைய சக்தி, பிரம்மனுடைய சக்தி மாயா. So power of Brahman is Maya. The Maya ke shakti an peru. Indha shakti enga irukke na Brahman la iruka. Brahmashraya. Indha Brahma and Maya indha rendume marakka koodadhu. Okay, Brahmashraya माया अस्ति. व्हाट टाइप ऑफ माया? सत्व रजस तमो गुणात्मिका माया अस्ति. இருந்து போகட்டும் சுவாமி என்ன அந்த மாயா தான் அது அந்த சத்வ குண ரஜோ குண தமோ குண தே ஆர் மேனிஃபெஸ்டிங் இன்டு 24 பிரின்சிபல்ஸ் அந்த 24 பிரின்சிபல்ஸ் என்டையர் யூனிவர்ஸ் entire universe means what? All planets, all galaxies and all continents, ocean, earth, different planets, different countries, different all beings, all are nothing but maya. Next, attatah akash sambhutah. Akashadvayuh. वायोर तेजः तेजस आपः अद्भ्यः पृथिवी फ्रॉम दिस ततः नर तत आकाशः नर ततः विसर्ग इज ड्रॉप्ड द टू ड्रॉप्स नो टू डॉट्स ततः विसर्ग इज ड्रॉप्ड बिकॉज ऑफ संधि रूल Tataha means from this maya, brahmashraya maya. Whenever we say maya means along with brahmanane purinjukano. Yenna maya is paratantram. Brahman is swatantram. Brahman can exist without maya, but maya cannot exist without brahman. Therefore tataha ani chonnavudane from this maya means what you have to understand? Maya which is Brahmashraya and means along with Brahman and Artham. Yena Maya cannot do anything. So wherever Maya goes, Brahman is there. Yena Maya cannot stand separately. Wherever pot is, what is there? Clay is. Wherever pot is, clay is. Pot cannot exist without clay, but clay can exist without pot. Like that, Brahman can exist swatantraha. Atma ki innoru peru da Brahman. Okay? Inda vadamula irukkumbodhu Atma. Ide Atma, when you talk from that worldly angle, same Atma gets the name Brahman. Infinite. Brahman. Brahma means big in artham. That Atma which is all-pervading, therefore it is called big. Brihattamatvad Brahma. That which is big is called Brahman. So, I the Atma is Sarvagataha. Okay. All pervading. All pervading? All pervading. Everybody? All pervading Atma. When I am all pervading, what is my name? Brahma. Okay. When I am all pervading, my name is Brahman. When I am all pervading? Atma. ஓகே நானே பிரம்மன் நானே ஆத்மா இல்லையா பாவமும் நானே பாட்டமும் நானே என்ன அது மாதிரி இப்போது நான் தான் எல்லா இடத்துல இருக்க பிரம்மஸ்வரூபமாக இருக்கும்போது அங்கே மாயா இருக்கா இல்லையா மாயா கூட இருக்கு மாயா ததஹா ஃப்ரம் தட் மாயா ஹுச் ஈஸ் இன் பிரம்மன் அலாங் வித் பிரம்மன் வாட் கேம்னா ஆகாஷா சம்பூதா த ஸ்பேஸ் இஸ் பார்ன் Space is born. Space and a subtle space. Sukshma akashaha. Brahma maya mixture lirindi. Enna mixture? Brahma maya mixture. Always mixture da. Okay. From that Brahman with maya combination, space is born. Then, Akashat Vayuhu, from that space, from that subtle space, air principle is born. Vayuhu means air. Sukshma Vayuhu. Then, Vayuhu Tejaha. While reading, I left this, I think. Vayos Tejaha. Yeah. Vayoho Tejaha. From Vayu, Tejaha means fire. Fire is born. Sambhutaha, you have to supply. Vayos tejaha sambhutaha. Sukshma. Subtle fire. You cannot see with your eyes. Then tejasaha apaha. From subtle fire, apaha means waters. Waters is born. Subtle waters. You cannot see that water. Okay, they have not yet become grass. Then, adhyaha prithivi sambhutaha. Adhya means from waters. Panchami. Apaha nitya bhuvachanam. Panchami adhyaha. Apaha, apaha, adhyaha, adhyaha, adhyaha. Apam apsu. ఇదన్న మధ్యలో ఇది బహువచనం అధ్యా మీన్స్ ఫ్రమ్ వాటర్స్ పృథివీ మీన్స్ అర్త్ అర్త్ ఈజ్ బోర్న్ సంభూత సో నౌ వాటర్ ఆల్ రెడీ ఫ్రమ్ మాయా సహితం బ్రహ్మ ఆల్ ఫైవ్ సటిల్ ఎలిమెంట్స్ ఆర్ బోర్న్ దెన్ నెక్స్ట్ సటిల్ బాడీస్ ఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు కమ్ సటిల్ బాడీస్ That we'll see in the next class. Purnamada Purnamidam Purnat Purnamudachyate Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnamevavasishyate Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om